All right, so made another trip up to northern Georgia, just getting so tired of hanging around at home, and you know, I just need to get out. It's just so beautiful out. It's the second weekend of April, and I headed up to Tallulah Gorge State Park. It's a Georgia State Park. There's a trail all around, a huge gorge with a suspension bridge in the middle of the park. Lots of steps going up and down, but a lot of pretty vistas, about 10 outlooks that would go over the entire park. You actually get a permit to hike down into the falls, but even the rim trail is beautiful.